here we go with the worst part of being in Iraq is damn waiting online to get into the base.
Yeah, some convoys here.